Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Revelations Persona. Last time, we broke Mark and Brad out of prison, and today I think we're heading towards the abandoned factory, if I remember correctly. So let's just head out the door here and see if we can find our way there. Okay, where are we? Looks like we have to get out of the police station first. Surprise, surprise, there's a battle. Zombie cops. Weak against magic. Good thing we know magic. And I also went ahead and outfitted Mark with some stuff. Like I gave him a gun and got his cloth hat back on, which is very important. I expected the zombie cops to go down in one hit. I guess they're a bit more bulky than I thought. It said no effect against gun, didn't it? Wish I could read. It might help a lot. Yeah, no effect against gun, weak against magic. 88 HP, okay. Starion learned Confuse. It's so weird how they just learn different, new abilities in the middle of battle like that. Look, Maria just learned Poison Cure. Okay, I'll take it, I guess. Now weak against fire? Reflect fire, weak against physical. Okay. I'm not sure if regular attacks count as physical or not. I would think they would. But who knows. Alright, moving on. I like how you can see the entire map without having to, walk through the entire map. Like, I want to say that's a change they made for the American release, but I also might have just made that up. Blitz attack. I think that means we go first. They have their card. What did it say they're weak against? Chill. Mary has chill attacks. No enemies in range, okay. Let's just go for wind on him. I'm assuming that's chill, it might be ice, and they might be different. That didn't seem like a weak against hit to me. But I mean, it did better than wind? I'll double check. Small damage with ice. Is that chill damage, or is it ice damage? One down. Two down. And all three down. Very good. That's a dead end. And well, you can see the whole map in the corner there, but if you open the map, you can't see everything. At least you can kind of tell where you're going. While you're going there. Try contacting one of these guys. Try the shark tooth. Was it surly and stupid? Bribe it, maybe? Hey, that worked. $9? Sure. Don't worry, don't know, or heh. Don't worry about it. Okay. Sure, you can have $9 more. It's fine. I want your spell card, please. Very good. Can never have too many spell cards. Even though we don't have a use for them yet. We just came from here. But I left through a different door. How did I get back here? I could have sworn I came in, like, through this corner here. Wow, okay. Guess I got turned around somewhere. And just as I was praising the map for not letting me get lost, either. Where are the stairs we need? Just over this way. There we go. See, they make the police station look like this so the criminals can't escape. They'll get lost. Almost free. Remind me where we're going, people. Now, yeah. Nate thinks I'm weird. Do you think I am? No comment. What a fool. That stupid person gave this police station up without a fight. You know, he pissed me off a lot, but I know he meant well. I hope he's okay. The 90s were a different time, man. I think I should have just got the card and left these two fools here. Okay, but where are we going, though? The abandoned factory, I think? That sounds right. Which is where? Way over there. Okay. Let's go see Augustus since we're right here. He's just west. Okay. Cross the street, please. Thank you. Really? Okay, that's fine. Let me save my game, please. Okay, the abandoned place factory, way over there. Let's go up to the mall and see if anything's open to us now. Whoa, what are these guys? I'll answer it. Yeah, sure, go ahead, dude. I don't know what you are. Let's bribe it. That works. I'll make you my thug, brother. Okay. Spell card, please. From thug, he's just a thug. Okay. Works for me. The safety of the mall here. Pharmacy was open. Are they open? There's nobody here. Right. Okay. How about the blue room? Are they open? They are. Welcome to the Velvet Room. You can call upon your inner self in this room. Please, show me your persona. What is your desire? So this should be familiar if you've played one of the later Persona games. A few self-service here. So yeah, so instead of fusing your actual personas together, you get the spell cards from the demons and then fuse those into personas. It's a little different, but I think it still works pretty well. So I'm gonna go through here and see if I find anything I like, because I really couldn't make heads or tails of this. Blue is probably good. That's really all I can guess. Okay, I think I'm gonna go for the pawn here. If it'll let me make it. I should be able to. Yes.
Thank you.
Alright, let's see if I can make another one. Yes, there was another one I wanted to make here. So now that we have two new personas, we need to equip them to the right people here. Which I believe is... What option is it under? Delivered? No, it's not it. How do I do that? No, that's not it. Instructions? Up to three, blah, 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 blah. Mm-hmm. Et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Yes, thank you. How do I equip them? Not under deliver, is it? Oh, it is. Okay. Oh, I intended for Naoya to equip Pawn. I guess he's not doing that. His persona level might be too low. That might be the problem. Check my levels here. Goodbye. Status. Yeah, his persona level is only 11, and Pawn is level 12, which is why Mary can equip it. Oh, he's super close to a level up, though, so... One more fight should get him there, I would think. And I think I want to give... Well, I need to go back into the Velvet Room here. So I want to give Virgo to Mary. There we go. And I'm pretty sure most everyone can equip a big chunk of the personas. Like, they might have, a few here and there that are not compatible with. But other than that, generally, anyone can equip mostly anything. We don't need no stinking Power of the Wild card over here. We're just good at what we do. Where were we going? Way up there. Okay. Actually, we also need to stop off at the subway for something else I want to do. Let's just cut through the mall again and be quicker. The subway should be this way. I think? Yep, okay. Whoa, who's that? These are small fries. But we can get the Pixie and Wraith zombie cards again. Not zombie cards. Spell cards. If I can remember how. Surly, stupid, grumpy. When in doubt, go for a bribe. I don't want to make him happy, though. I want to make him interested. No. There we go. I want a spell card, please. Let's go talk to this guy before we head into the subway. I just saw a pretty girl in the same uniform going into the subway station. Who could that be? I have no idea where she might be. That's good. Way, I think. Oh, look, there she is. Oh, Ellen. Long time no see. How have you been? Mary? When did you leave the hospital? Oh, excuse me. I suppose this isn't the time to discuss that now. I'm just glad that everyone is safe and sound. Damn, this place is all messed up. I'm afraid so. I went around all over, but I couldn't find a way out. By the way, where is everyone? Are they searching for clues to what caused all this? I guess you could say that. Actually. Oh really? Is that what happened? May I go with you, Nalia? I would like to do my own research, too. Please, take me with you. So I thought about it a lot. And I decided on letting Ellen join us as the fifth party member. Let's go together. Why, thank you. You won't regret it. Okay, Ellen. Here, take this gun. It will protect you. I'm not really fond of the idea of girls carrying guns, but this is an emergency. Okay, so now we've got a whole party of five. And formation looks pretty good, so I'm gonna leave it there. Outfit Ellen here. Get her cloth hat back on. And we're looking good. Ellen is brave. Why did we even come to the subway station in the first place? The subway isn't working, so I guess we can't leave this town. I can't believe I'm actually witnessing all this. I'm so happy. Something's outside. I'm gonna wait till it passes. Okay, the street cleaner has passed, so let's move on. Where's the way out? This way, I think. We need to go to the factory. without getting distracted anymore. Now we can just go straight south here. And when we come to the end, turn east. Let's just take these guys down. Multibow. No enemies in range. Okay, it might be time to move Mary back a bit. Nope. Voodoo also got accuracy up. Shaman got gravity. And Nike still has Light and Cure. Oh. Now your persona level's up, so I guess I'll be running back to the Velvet Room to get Pawn on him. Be right back. Right. While I was here, I made a Jack Frost to give to Ellen. Right. Now let's finally make our way to the frigging factory. It looks like we're finally here. Who are these guys? Assume they say the same thing. Yep, okay. Anyway, the factory. Let's take a quick step inside here. Here we are, the secret cargo entrance. Figures, that punk Guido would pick a place like this to do his dirty work. Hey, come and see this. Mark painted this. It's very good, isn't it? Mark painted this graffiti? Amazing. You sure know how to draw. Yeah, Mary and Ellen know great art when they see it. Wait a minute. Mark. You used to come here a lot, right? Heck yeah. My band, Terrors, used to mess it up and use this place as our studio all the time. If you used to play here a lot, didn't you know that Sebek used this place too? I can't believe it. Shut up. Stupid is as stupid doesn't. What? Stupid is as stupid does, you moron. Just forget it, you two. Let's look for the entrance. Shh, quiet. There's somebody here. Naoya, is that you? Don't scare me like that. Alana, what are you doing here? Alana, why are you walking around alone? Did something happen at the school? What? I almost died coming here. Don't you have anything better to say? You almost died? What do you mean? What happened at school? It was awful. Who said it was safe at school? The school is gone. What? What happened to TJ and the others? You ran away by yourself? How should I know? I came on my own to find out what's going on around here. Naoya, we have to go and help find the others. Relax, Mary. The school's disappearance has something to do with Guido's machine. It would be faster to find Guido and force him to return things back to normal. I'm coming too. I don't want to stay here alone. I don't think that's such a good idea. It would be better to find a safe hiding place. I think she's right. It's dangerous out there without a persona. It'd be better to hide somewhere. What's with everyone? Fine then. I hope you all die. I feel sorry for Alana. Anyway, there should be a slot for the security card in here somewhere. Let's spread out and find it. Alright. If we didn't find Ellen in the subway, Alana would have joined us here. But I decided to go for Ellen just because I kind of like her better. But I think that's where we're going to call it for today. So, thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time.